We've been driving so much this trip, we had to stop and get an oil change midway through.
It's real lifetime. So if y'all know your girl, she always has her nails done. So when I went on this trip, I knew that I probably wouldn't be able to get them done. So my girl Karen at LV Nails in East Haven, you should go, did my real short and kind of clear so that it wouldn't be so bad when they filled out. So I finally got so sick of it that I found a place in Hearst, Texas, ironically also called LV Nails. So I thought it was kind of serendipitous. So I went today, your girl's got her nails back, and I'm feeling like $1 million. So, solid morning.
Check out this rainbow.
Some of Harrison's lunch ended up on the ground. It's amazing how many ants are already on it.
Winding down the night and working on some photos. Griffin's giving me a hand. We're especially happy with how this nighttime panorama came out from Yellowstone.